enter your text here to convert text to using VR, virtual reality, technology is an exciting and immersive experience. Here's a step-by-step guide to help you get started with VR, whether you're a beginner or looking to explore more advanced features. Step 1. Choose the right VR system. There are several types of VR systems available, so pick one that suits your needs and budget. Standalone VR headsets, e.g., MetaQuest 3, Pico 4. No need for a PC or console. Great for beginners and portable use. PC, console VR headsets, e.g., Valve Index, PlayStation VR. 2. Requires a powerful PC or gaming console. Offers high-quality graphics and performance. Smartphone VR headsets, e.g., Google Cardboard, Samsung Gear VR. Affordable and uses your smartphone as the display. Limited functionality compared to other systems. Step 2. Set up your VR system. For standalone VR headsets, charge the headset. Ensure your VR headset is fully charged. Download the app. Install the companion app, e.g., Meta Quest app, on your smartphone. Pair the headset. Follow the on-screen instructions to connect your headset to the app. Via Wi-Fi. Set up Guardian system. Define your play area to avoid bumping into objects. 4. PC, console VR headsets. Connect the headset. Plug the headset into your PC or console using the provided cables. Install software, download and install the required software, e.g., Steam VR. PlayStation VR setup. Set up sensors, place external sensors or cameras around your room for motion tracking. Calibrate. Follow the setup wizard to calibrate your headset and controllers. For smartphone VR headsets, insert your phone. Place your smartphone into the headset. Download VR apps, install VR apps or games from your app store. Adjust lenses. Adjust the focus and lenses for a clear view. Speech now. Step 3. Put on the VR headset. Adjust the straps. Secure the headset comfortably on your head. Position the lenses. Adjust the lenses to match your eye distance, IPD, for a clear image. Wear the controllers. If your system has motion controllers, put them on your wrists or hold them securely. Step 4. Explore VR content. Browse the VR library. Access the VR store or app library, e.g., MetaQuest Store, Steam VR, PlayStation Store. Download games, apps, or experiences. Try free demos. Many platforms offer free demos to help you get started. Explore different categories. Gaming. Play immersive VR games like Beat Saber, Half-Life, Alex, or Superhot VR. Education. Learn through VR apps like Google Earth VR or Virtual Museum. Tours. Fitness. Try VR fitness apps like Supernatural or FitXR. Social. Hang out with friends in VR social platforms like VRChat or AltSpace VR. Step 5. Use motion controllers. Hand tracking. Most VR systems come with motion controllers that track your hand movements. Interact with objects. Use the controllers to grab, throw, or manipulate objects in the virtual world. Navigate menus. Point and click to navigate VR menus and settings. Step 6. Stay safe and comfortable. Take breaks. Use VR in short sessions to avoid motion sickness or eye strain. Clear your play area. Make sure you have enough space to move around safely. Adjust settings. Customize settings like brightness, volume, and comfort options. Stay hydrated. VR can be physically engaging, so keep water nearby. Step 7. Advanced tips. Try room-scale VR. If your system supports it, set up room-scale VR for a more immersive experience. Use accessories. Enhance your experience with accessories like VR gloves, haptic suits, or treadmills. Explore multiplayer. Play VR games with friends or join online communities for shared experiences. Create your own content. Use tools like Unity or Unreal Engine to create your own VR experiences. Step 8. Troubleshooting common issues. Blurry image. Adjust the headset straps and lenses for a clearer view. Motion sickness. Start with shorter sessions and avoid fast-moving games until you're comfortable. Tracking issues. Ensure your sensors or cameras are properly placed and unobstructed. Battery life. Keep your headset and controllers charged for uninterrupted use. Outro. VR technology is a gateway to endless possibilities, whether you're gaming, learning, or exploring new worlds. With this guide, you're ready to dive into the exciting world of VR. Have fun, and don't forget to share your favorite VR experiences in the comments below. Let me know if you'd like more details on any specific part of using VR technology.